I can hardly wait to sing with him. So you girls take your bow and move over, because here I come. Ladies and gentlemen, the Andrews sisters.
People gather. know just who is who or who is me. Won't it be rich when everyone's poor relative becomes a Rockefeller give and Tom no longer itch? Won't it when we all have vermin and magic teeth? How will we determine who's who underneath? And when all our neighbors are upper class,
we won't know your Joneses from your asters.
He's a lounger, he's a lazy, good for nothing.
He's a jerk! Oh, when a rich man moves on a horse, isn't he a sport?
Oh, isn't he a sport?
Oh, when a poor man loses on a horse, he's a gambler, he's a squander, he's a lowlife, he's the reason for divorce. After girls, he's a bounder, he's a rounder, he's a rotter, and a lot of dirty men.
Just yesterday, the day we drink our drinky up, but with a little kinky up, the day I wish the idle would become the idle rich, the rich, the rich, the rich, the idle.
All them cards and letters coming in, folks. Jeannie and I, we read them all. Then Jeannie takes them, well, she takes all your names off the cards and letters, and she embroiders them on our pillowcase so we can all sleep together. And tonight I sure want to thank that nice man from Utica, New York, who sent me that box of mothballs. We had a little trouble. My maid thought they were candy, and she ate them, but everything's all right now, because we stuck her in the closet, and she's breathing on our overcoats. Now, you take care of yourselves, and remember, everybody loves somebody sometimes. Oh, yeah. Everybody. Thank you very much. Thank you, Donald.
Join the Urban League.